Gedalya Space.
The differential boundary strength of the surface is 910E.
Damn, you're kidding! Touch that and say goodbye, huh? Gnosis! Why are they here?
Xion, there's no time. Head straight for the coordinates.
I got it. Are you ready, Cosmos?
Initialization complete. Safety released.
We're in range. Do it any time, Cosmos.
Acknowledged.
Beyond us.
Just believe in Cosmos. It's all right. I know that she'll be able to do it.
Setting weapon deployment to maximum output.
So intensely, their pigtails are bobbing.
All right, they've made it through.
It's too early to celebrate. The Gnosis probably vanished in order to pursue them. The real challenge starts now.
I'm sure they'll manage. We just have to believe in them.
You sure are infatuated with her. Is it regret from the time when you still wore a mantle of flesh? Or is it because of ambition you still hold? So now you're going to use the daughter in place of the imperfect mother.
I don't like any of those words that you're saying.
The maiden who invites the spreading gnosis. You're one heartless bastard. And it's not like you don't know what this is going to cause.
It is necessary for the new world. Is your cloak just a decoration?
I don't like the idea of that thing as the womb, but whatever. I'll give you a hand. We just need to destroy Cosmos, right?
It is beyond your power. The only one who can destroy Cosmos is Telos.
Oh, really? So I guess my job is to attend to the princess's little whims. Works for me. I'll lead the entourage.
What does the scan of the interior show?
Temperature, 18 degrees Celsius. Pressure, 0.94. Wind speed at landing point is 20 meters per second. Atmosphere is 77% nitrogen, 20% oxygen, with traces of argon and carbon dioxide. The air is breathable.
Well, that's lucky.
Elsa's position. Can we get in touch with the crew?
There's a response on the underside of the object.
I'm opening the channel.
Woo! We're saved! We're gonna get out of here!
Little Master, thank God you're here!
Out of the way! Can't believe you're getting all excited just because they showed up!
You guys sound like you're doing just fine.
We'll be leaving then.
Of course. You can't run a salvage business if you let every little setback get you down.
Looks like there's a couple of exceptions to that rule.
Hey, stop goofing around and get to your posts.
We're on our way there now. Get the hangar ready for us.
Roger. We'll be waiting to welcome you.
You can't escape? Why?
We haven't got a clue. Hey, Hammer!
The logical drive isn't responding at all.
That logical drive.
There's nothing wrong with it since it's fully repaired and functioning normally. Anyway, I haven't got a clue.
If the logical drive isn't working, there's nothing we can do.
Yes, as things are now, the environmental bugs will run out of resources first. And then we'll eventually run out of water and oxygen.
I thought the air was breathable.
Professor?
Something in this strange land must be affecting it. We'll have to go out and have a look.
You're certain that something in this land is causing it?
It's impossible to be sure, but I think it's worth investigating.
Gotcha! Captain, get things ready so you can launch at any time. Don't worry, we'll have you out of here in no time.
This is the secret of the three plates. This is the shop save, and this is the EBS. Let's go look around the Elsa before we buy anything, though.
Hi there. You're heading out in the ESs, right? Then you need to make sure your ESs are ready. I know. I'll give you one of my ES generators.
Acquired G-Rox 43.
You can make an ES really powerful. You can equip it by opening the menu with triangle and selecting equip, then ES equipment, next choose generator. Unfortunately, I only have one. You might want to buy enough for all of the ESs. I heard that the shop there got the newest generator model.
A mini game there. I don't want to play Hack Ox. You can get some prizes. We're playing it. You can get Ziggy swimsuit, but I'm not gonna bother. This is Momo's bed. I think the only ones who stay in here are Momo and Shion. I don't know where... Because Shion's stuff isn't in here. Jellyfish! They have a jellyfish aquarium! Females are restricted from this cabin. Well, it's fine then. This place is way more decked out than the girls' cabin. All their stuff. Well, this is Chaos's. I don't know what those things are. DVDs. This is Junior's. He's got guns and music and a jacket and pictures. And this is... it could be anybody's. Oh, this is Captain Matthews. This is... well, one has to be for Hammer. I guess, like, either... It's Jin stuff. Oh my god, Jin just uses a futon. That's very in character for him. Ha. Females are restricted from this cabin. Aw, man. I thought I had cheated the system. Got this decoder from fighting the Gnosis. EK device. Acquired EK device, learned the Aether skill Erde Kaiser. Not gonna be using that too much during battles because, well, it takes a lot of EP and makes the game too easy. But we have it. It's actually necessary for a boss. The Dark Professor sends me a postcard. The stoic that I am, I have been living in solitary life. We'll take care of this later, though. Cosmos gets a room all to herself, of course. She's got bubble tea directly set to directly enter her veins whenever she sleeps. You can launch your ESs from there if you want, but you can also do it from upstairs. Okay, so we can actually just go get Xion's swimsuit right now. This is how we go places in this game. It's so linear, we can't ask Captain Matthews to take us places, we just go to the EVS. Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna do that yet, though. Sort of luck up a lot. And I'll get everyone else's swimsuits when they're available. Oh yeah, we could just exit the UMN like this. So, gonna buy my equipment. Need to, of course, we're gonna buy more traps. Buy ES equipment. So I'll do all that. And we'll sell the barter items too. Okay, I've equipped all of my ESs, except for Ruben, which is the one I'm having in reserve. You know why. But I did equip it with this generator that I found in the previous dungeon, and it's weird because you find it when you don't even get to use the ESs, and then by the time you do, there's a better one available. So, I don't know. But, so our reserve ES, if one of our ESs goes down, then the reserve will take over. But I'm not gonna let that happen. Floating landmass. Of course I'm gonna be Zebulon. Dina can go in the middle because she's the biggest. So it looks right. Wait, no. The song is called In a Limestone Cave, and it's amazing, just like everything else that Yuki Kajira posed for this game. Battle tutorial. Explain about chains team combos. Chains. When consecutive attacks hit, a bonus is applied to damage and accuracy. This is called a chain. Chain effects. Increased damage, increased accuracy. You can use attacks with low accuracy to hit enemies with high evasion by using chains. Press R1 to attack in the middle of consecutive input. Team combos. When an ES attacks and an ally ES joins in, this is called a team combo. Kinds of team combos. Cooperative attack, 2-hit team combo, which occurs under normal conditions. Ambush, 3-hit team combo, which occurs during Anima Awakening. The combos happen automatically, just so you know. Each attack has its own team combo value, and the sum of the attacks you input affects the chance of a team combo. The chance also increases during Anima Awakening. So, of course, we're going to use Anima Awakening because I want those finish strikes. We could just keep using these traps because we're not gonna run out before we get to the next shop. Oh, and unlike in the last game, you can't switch out the characters in each ES, which is fine. Not every single thing has to carry over. Aw, man. Whatever. Thank you. It's just really hard to see the enemy around the corner.
What's that?
This is a geocrystal.
It seems we can't destroy it, even with the power of the ESs.
Remember that thing that they fought Cosmos was? In the first game, the Elsa crew? Guess I'll use my attacks on the T-90s. Whatever they're called. Because, I mean, I guess T-190, they're worth more points, because 190 is a higher number than 183. The way you heal is just through doing nano repairs, but we don't really need to heal. Or, I mean, you could charge in battle too.
So if we hit the crystal with another, we can destroy it.
Thank you.
there's a geocrystal over there, too.
It looks difficult to knock this ore down. Yeah, and if we did, it'd block our path. We'll have to hit it with the other ore and destroy it.
I feel like an enemy's gonna sneak up on me. I can't see them that well. Simulin's so pretty! Sebulon's so squishy. Wish we could get more HP for her. It's gonna make her really vulnerable in the next battle. But I won't let her die. And if I do, you won't see it because I will try again. Go get that later. Generally, it's better to start with attacks that are higher in accuracy, lower in power, because if you don't hit the first attack, the second one doesn't go through, so it's better to hit the one with high accuracy. It doesn't really matter too much in just regular battles, but in boss battles, it's definitely something you want to watch out for. Also, even if you do hit sometimes, the short attacks, which are usually the lower accuracy ones, your enemy can counter or get revenge. Getting pretty lucky with the back attacks, considering how I like can't even see which way these things are facing.
We did it! Now I can keep going!
Okay, let's go back down.
Let's go, everyone!
I wanna go get that, segment door.
Thank you.
special item. Ooh. I should go back there. At least we got the segment address. We know where it is. We got the rough geocrystal, whatever that does. How do I look open the... Whatever. I'll worry about that later.
Where are we?
It looks like a cave. A very wide one.
She's really putting those observational skills to work.
Is that Hebrew? No, maybe it's ancient Aramaic. Behold the great... I don't know, I can't read it!
And behold, there was a great earthquake, for the angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone from the door, and sat upon
it. Junior, you were getting it.
Wow, you can read it?
No, I recognize it. They're exactly the same words that I've seen before. It was recorded and stored in Daddy's Y data.
Ms. Rahi's?
Look out!
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Don't you know it's rude to come into someone's home uninvited?
Testament?
You were in the Song of Nephilim.
Oh, so you remember me. Well, isn't that nice? I find that rather interesting. You see, I remember you, too. I remember that you let me die.
He's been waiting for that for a long time.
But, Lieutenant Virgil...
Now, don't get all sentimental on me. It's not like I've been hiding out here in this dump all this time just so the two of us can talk about old memories. Hardly. No, I've got business to attend to with your crap. Like I've told you before, all your self-righteous crap makes me sick.
Junior, look at the letters on the wall.
Damn, it's already started.
Wait, what's going on?
You were writing them without even knowing about that? Oh, whoops. And you're still compelled to write them now, huh?
Now that really is funny.
What are you talking about?
It's quite simple. That is the kind of place this is to those vessels of anima that you're using.
To the vessels of anima? What the hell are you talking about?
Come on. You're not very bright now, are you? Why don't you just try using your heads a little for once?
Vessels of anima are resonating. On this battlefield, the anima gauge increases or decreases automatically each turn. So it's a little harder to get, a lot harder to get a finish strike here, because you never know when, the anima gauge is going to fill up or decrease, but we're going to get a finish strike. If, we didn't get a finish strike, you would not be hearing this, because I would have cut it out. Thinking about something. Okay. This is good. Once it's halfway through, it will use its anima. So, Zebulon's not going to be able to survive it. If the others are at full health, they will be. She would have taken the she wouldn't have survived if I wasn't guarding. Yeah.
No mercy.
Oh, and when it's a quarter of the way down, got a quarter left, it'll animo awaken as well.
This is boring. Let's be a little more passionate.
Shit, don't go after Zebulon.
Thank you. this is interesting. I guess there's just too many of you.
Lieutenant, you died. You're supposed to be dead.
People die if they are killed.
How did I get here? Is that your question? Am I alive or am I dead? It doesn't really matter. That isn't even important. Then again, it's not something that I would expect you to be able to understand.
Oh, please. Enough babbling nonsense, partner.
Yeah, when Albedo calls you out for babbling, you know you're in trouble.
Staying here forever.
That voice! Albedo? Hey, wait a minute! Albedo! It's you, isn't it? Did you forget about me? Vessel of Anima. Why? You mean you pilot ESs as well?
Mine. The energy gain is dropping. It's going to shut down.
Output's still dropping. It's no good. Unable to sustain current levels.
That's what I tried to tell you. Like I said before, that's the kind of place this is.